Just an aperture test here. This is f3.5, and I'm just turning the aperture all the way to f16. That's f16, and that's with the manual aperture switch set to declick, set to off here. So let me turn that on so you can see the difference. Now I'm going through, but it's clicking. I was having a hard time focusing with just the lights, so I added a picture back there, and now it's having no problem at all. But just the lights out of focus, it was having a hard time during video recording. See, the transitions are nice and smooth. And the image stabilization is also really smooth. I'm just gonna zoom in to Layla. She's over there playing on that spinny thing. Can't really think of the name of what it's called. But it's like one of those things that's now outlawed. They had it when I was a kid, but now they don't have these metal contraptions anymore. Everything's rubberized. Look at that thing. It looks like a death machine. When I was a kid, it was just like a toy. Oh, Layla, you're running fast, buddy. You need a push, Jace? Alright, so that's 600 millimeter right there. Now it's clear image zooming in a little bit more. Right there is optical. Now I'm back to optical zoom. This is all hand holding, of course. I'm standing up so you can see how smooth it is. I got a pretty steady hand. I'm not leaning on anything, I'm just standing like freely in this grass here. That's an awesome range though on this camera for sure. Hi, Jace. Hey, buddy. Who's my boy? Good boy.
You chilling? It's a F9, 1/50th of a second. Auto ISO.
Just don't get her anything.
What are you saying?
She's saying get me.